technology is constantly evolving, and with it comes rapid growth in the number and diversity of Earth-observing systems on land, in water, atmosphere, and space. As an Earth observation user, how can you be sure your requirements will be considered as the nation develops new Earth observation systems and technologies? The U.S. Geological Survey's Requirements, Capabilities, and Analysis for Earth Observations has been established to meet this challenge. This USGS effort will document requirements to inform the development of future Earth observation systems. It will also compare user requirements to system capabilities to help decision makers and scientists identify the best solutions to meet society's needs.
USGS is taking a different approach to user requirements by eliciting and fully documenting stakeholders' needs in a unified framework. These user requirements are maintained in one place, enabling an integrated perspective and providing the capability to analyze them against current and future solutions. This capability will strengthen our case for sustaining important observations and for establishing new systems and priorities.
We work directly with the experts who are using the data to identify, document, and prioritize user requirements to meet their needs. By maintaining verified and validated user requirements in a central database, we can use them again and again in different analysis, enabling us to effectively compare requirements to prospective Earth observation solutions across a broad perspective instead of an individual system view.
As many of us in the federal agencies are faced with difficult decisions on Earth observing systems, definitive user requirements and the supporting analysis tools will allow us to examine the big picture, work together to coordinate our plans, and make data-driven decisions on programs and budgets.
The first Earth Observations Assessment, performed in 2012, changed the way Earth observing systems are viewed at the Office of Science and Technology Policy. I'm very pleased to see the same methodology with improvements being used within individual agencies and in an ongoing way for future national Earth observation assessments.
With this new capability, we will be able to see Earth observation user requirements across multiple disciplines, potentially opening new avenues for interagency collaboration in one of our primary missions of understanding how change in land use, cover, and condition affect people and nature. Vision and strategic planning are very important to the Geological Survey. Understanding our user community needs and capturing their enduring user requirements is a critical step toward developing our way forward.
To learn more about this collaborative capability, go to remotesensing.usgs.gov/RCA-EO.